2 minutes more. In 2 minutes, I can stop a nosebleed. In 2 minutes, I can tell you of my life's history. In the first 2 minutes of conversation, I can make a woman fall in love with me. And because of premature ejaculation, you see, in 2 minutes I came and she's in the kitchen making me a ham sandwich with American cheese. In 2 minutes I can recite the alphabet frontwards and backwards starting at G. HIJKLMNOPQISTUVWXYZZYXWVUTSRQPONMLKJIH and G, you see. Give a dying man 2 minutes to tell his family, don't cry for me. Give a dying man 2 minutes to relive his life's history. Give a gambler 2 minutes to change his luck. To change his bet from 7 black to let it ride on 11 red. Give a murderer 2 minutes and someone may be alive and not dead. If Trayvon Martin had 2 minutes more, he'd be alive today eating Skittles and enjoying another day to run and to play. Trayvon didn't get 2 minutes more, and now, rest in peace, he's dead. Give Mike Tyson 2 minutes and he wouldn't have that big ass tattoo on the side of his head. Give me 2 minutes to say I'm sorry. Give me 2 minutes to say I miss you. Give me 2 minutes to say I love you. Give me 2 minutes to believe. Give me 2 minutes to achieve. Give me 2 minutes to perform the NFL football 2 minute drill. Give me 2 minutes to swallow this suicide pill. My time is up. So whatever I didn't get to say or do, I will say or do nevermore. Unless my God gives me 2 minutes, 2 minutes more. For not even 2 minutes are guaranteed. It's all God's call. 2 minutes. Please, Lord, give me 2 minutes more. Now, because my God gave me 2 minutes more to think my life over, to laugh, to cry, because of those 2 minutes more, I'm alive.